Captain Sinclair approached us with seemingly limitless supply. He rendered them to us, bound and sedated. No questions asked.
Step in the nose. Oh, that was a hard slap. Tell you what. What is he trying? I have to let you go. Okay. Say Fred. Fired. Yeah, it's fired again. Alright, I can deal with that. I don't know why I pick up half the time. I didn't have any benefits. Oh. Yeah, bitch. What's up now? I can't see all the water. So we're gonna follow that plasma around. He's got fun again.
I'm outraged!
Oh, hey! Who's throwing shit? Down the face. Hold on. Other things around here somewhere. There it is. It goes somewhere else in this room. There it is. There we go. Oh no, it's taking me with me. Hey. Looks like it has a mind of its own. What's going on? Hi.
What are you?
I don't know. I'm getting a flashback to Half-Life 2. Help me. 5225? It's chasing him. Whoa, now I'm outside. Whoa. Thinking that's something that you can use. Alright, let's go buy something. I got pretty much a lot of that in there. Wow, I can't talk to that. It's pretty sad. Yes. Because that's helpful. Sounds like a plan.
Yeah.
Fuck you. Stop being going on Murrow's rampage or some shit. What the hell? Well, that didn't work, did it? Bitch. Oh, crap! That would be a... Oh, my God. Where the hell did he come from? Something instead of staring at him playing footsie or something. Jeez. Where are you? Let me heal you. Jeez. That was crazy. I was coming out of freaking woodwork. Now I gotta go buy health packs.